Welcome back. So sorry, I've been gone for a very long time, but I got a surprise for you. You are gonna love this surprise. Like, it's amazing. So let's get into the video. So y'all remember my cat Dory, right? And my furry friend tag? Yeah. You're gonna find out. So are you ready? She had babies. So this is Caleb. Caleb Casey. She's like, oh my, is that me? So that's Caleb. And no, I'll save this one for last. This is Princess Paige. And there's Caleb. Running the, come here, sweetie. Oh my, but this is Princess Paige. So cute. And the last one is Tigger. Today's her last day, so it's gonna be sad. So this is Tigger, as we all call, whenever like we see Tigger, we're like, Tigger! T-I-double-G-E-R. If y'all watched Pooh Bear, pretty sure Tigger says, you know, that's how he spells his name. And so I got the idea from my mom, and it's just wonderful and amazing. I love it. It was Tiger at first, but then I'm like, Tigger! And like her true colors are like starting to show. She's like starting to growl and like hop like an actual Tigger, you know? And so I love them. They're adorable. And Dory had them September 2nd. So like we knew she was pregnant and whatnot, and they're making real loud noises over there. But Dory had her babies. And so September 2nd, and my sister comes over, and you know, we hang out. Well, I should say daughter now, but my daughter came and my daughter came over and like, and I'm really trying to look for my cat Dory. I'm like, where is she? Called her, shook her food bowl, we like tried shaking her treat bags, everything. And she wouldn't come, and we don't know where she was. And then we looked all over the place, and I looked upstairs. I think my daughter looked first, and then I did, or we didn't look up, and then I just went up to go and look. But I come upstairs, and I saw Dory walk out of my room, meowing away at me, and I'm like yelling down, I think she had her babies! My daughter comes running up, and like her stomach is thin, and she led me to her closet. I'm like, no, cause like there's like a lot of junk in my closet, which most of it is donation, the bags with donation in it, and we're going to like bring them to a place where I could donate them and whatnot. And so I start throwing stuff on my bed. I'm like, I don't care. And then I just threw them on my bed. And then my sister looks behind the mirror because I have a mirror in my closet that was supposed to go with my dresser. But when we moved here in the new house, we couldn't put it up. And so she looked behind the mirror. She found three kittens. Three of them. And now that she had her babies, we can't tell who's older, who's younger, who's the middle, you know, the middle kitty. But Dory had them, and they're like 8 weeks now. And And I've been waiting until they got, like, you know, a little bit older so I could film this. But, like, they're adorable. I love them. And today's Tigger's last day. And she's going to a new home. Going to my brother's dad's place. And it's going to be sad and emotional. But, yeah. But, like, they're adorable, aren't they? Like, they're cute. I love them. And I'll insert, like, you know, some clips and pictures of them. And, yeah, but I hope you enjoyed this video of another announcement. And so don't forget, so yeah, so insert some pics and videos of how adorable they are. And, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to give a like if you love those cuties or like crawling all over the place, jumping on the beds and everything. But give them a like. And if you want more videos of the cuties, then just comment down below and I'll make that happen. Alright? So I love y'all. Bye!